Every person has two unique fingerprints, the pattern on their fingertips and the pattern of their DNA. Fingerprints can be altered by surgery, but a person's DNA fingerprints is the same in each of their cells. It cannot be altered by any known treatment. Let's start the complete guide of DNA fingerprinting technique. DNA fingerprinting is a technique to identify people using samples of their DNA. The DNA fingerprint consists of the pattern of DNA fragment obtained in restriction analysis of certain highly variable repeated DNA fragments within the genome whose number and arrangement are unique for each person. The technique of DNA fingerprinting was used for the first time by Dr. Alex Zafries in 1984. Important for the DNA fingerprinting are short nucleotide repeats, which vary in number from person to person and are identical. They are called variable number of tandem repeats or VNTRs. Now let's see the steps of DNA fingerprinting. In the first step, a sample of DNA is taken from blood, hair follicles, saliva, semen, or any body tissue cells. In many situations, there is only a small amount of DNA available for DNA fingerprinting. Because of this, polymerase chain reaction or PCR technique is applied. After the DNA is isolated and more copies of DNA have been made, the DNA is treated with a restriction enzyme. This will produce different size fragments which are known as restriction fragment length polymorphism or RFLPS. DNA fragments are then sorted accordingly to size using Zell electrophoresis process. During this process, DNA fragments are injected into wells in the agarose cell and an electric current is applied along the cell. DNA is negatively charged, so it is attracted to the positive end of the cell. The shorter DNA fragments move faster than the larger one. Now, the DNA fragments are transferred to a nitrocellulose paper by placing the sheet on the cell and soaking them overnight. Now, a radioactive material is added which combines with the DNA fragment to produce a fluorescence image. Lastly, the nitrocellulose paper is placed against a piece of X-ray film. The X-ray film can record the pattern of radioactivity on the paper.
Audio jungle.